In this 5-minute meditation, try to develop an even breath, even not only in the sense of through nose and mouth, but the inhale the same length as the exhale. We only do these practices once you have taken some time for the breath to catch its own natural rhythm. So you don't start with cultivating the breath. You start with taking some deep exhales, doing some kumne, and then you can begin to cultivate the breath. And these 5 minutes are about equalizing the inhale with the exhale. So you can count like 1, 2, 3, 4, hold. 3, 4. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't worry about the space at the end of the inhale. You wait for the inhale to come. You make it a little deeper. You go maybe from 4 to 6 counts, as long as they're the same. So one, inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold. Exhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you just wait. Sometimes the inhale comes right away. Take control, make it a little deeper, and count 4 or 5 or 8. You decide beforehand how long. Even the breath, meaning equalizing the inhale as the exhale. All to become more natural and at ease. Awareness of the body helps you to sustain it. Again and again to the breath, grounded in body awareness. Don't judge if you drift off. Come back. Make it a little bit more physical if you drift off a lot. Gradually becomes more subtle, more inner. And drop all instructions and just be. It doesn't matter how the breath goes now. That stillness, not only of the body, but the little stillness in the being. Is there a little stillness in your being? Very good.